her mother alive.
Let us pray. We ask for your blessings upon this man and woman as we celebrate this momentous occasion in their lives. Grant them happiness and contentment as they establish their new home, create a new family, and explore the depths of their love for one another. Bless their families and friends and relationships which have supported, strengthened, and sustained them throughout their lives. Bless their home as a place of love and peace, and if times grow hard and tempers grow short, help them to look into their hearts and remember the love that has brought them here to stay. Amen. Amen. You may be seated. Can you imagine your life without music? It's almost impossible. Whether we are cruising in a car headed to the beach on a hot summer day, or listening to music at the doctor's office, we are constantly surrounded by song. Makeups, breakups, parties, hanging out with friends, sing along with our kids, or caroling at Christmas. Music scans nearly every aspect of our life. Much in the way a tour soundtrack accompanies a movie, most of us have songs that accent each phase of our lives. Melodies that instantly bring us back to a specific moment or memories we hear, even years later. Can you imagine life without love? A life of love will have some thorns, but a life without love will have no roses. To the world you may be one person, but to one person you may be the world. Dr. Seuss wrote, "Cruising in a car on a hot summer day, listening to music with the person you love brings you meaning to life and music itself. You can enjoy music without love, just as you can enjoy life without love. But your attitude together, that brings new life to new levels. That brings life to new meaning. And this is why we have music at weddings, and we have weddings because of love. And music is what brought us together today. These two love music so much. So we stand here now, the music is muted, but the love radiates all around us. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It's never going to sleep angry. It's standing together facing the world. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is the common search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner." Ogden Nash summed this up in great brevity when he penned these words. "To keep your marriage brimming with love and the love you have. Whenever you're wrong, admit it. But whenever you're right, shut up." Do you, Jordan, welcome Kelly as your wife, offering her your love and encouragement, your trust and respect, as together you create your future? Do you, Kelly, welcome Jordan as your husband, offering him your love and encouragement, your trust, your respect, as together you create your future?
Thanks.
The formal exchange of your wedding vows is the most ancient part of a wedding ceremony. These are the words that couples for centuries have spoken to one another. And while they are very simple words, they have extraordinary meaning and importance. As you speak them to one another, you will discover that these are truly sacred promises, and sacred promises must be kept forever. I'm going to speak these words to you now and ask that you speak them to each other. Jordan. I, Jordan, take you, Kelly, to be my wife. To love you when you drive me crazy.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To respect you when we disagree.
To respect you when we disagree.
To support you if bad times come our way.
Support you if bad times come our way.
And to always remember how grateful I am.
Always remember how grateful I am.
And to have you by my side.
To have you by my side.
And Kelly, I, Kelly, take you, Jordan.
I, Kelly, take you, Jordan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To love you when you drive me crazy.
To respect you when we disagree.
To respect you when we disagree.
To support you if bad times come our way.
To support you if bad times come our way.
And to always remember how grateful I am.
And to always remember how grateful I am.
have you by my side.
To have you by my side.
I'd like you to take a moment, and I want you to think about the hands that you're holding right now. These are the hands of your best friend that are holding yours on your wedding day, promising to love you and work together as you build your future. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need strength, and tenderness when you need tenderness, and love when you need love. These are the hands that countless times wipe tears from your eyes, the tears of sorrow and the tears of joy. And these are the hands that will hold all those whom you love. And these are the hands that years from now will still be searching for your hands, still seeking the love, encouragement, and support that each of you seeks from the other. May we have the ring. On Kelly's finger, please repeat after me. You are the love of my life.
You are the love of my life.
And my very best friend.
My very best friend.
Kelly, as you place the ring on Gordon's finger, please repeat after me. You are the love of my life.
You are the love of my life.
And my very best friend.
And my very best friend.
May your love be based on freedom, for though our hands may touch, it's our hearts that hold. When you hold love within your hearts, you radiate a light which shall brighten all the days of your life and beyond. Everything we truly love becomes a part of us forever. Take your time with each other. Let your love grow and mature with the seasons to provide you with warmth, sincerity, joy, and acceptance throughout all the years of your marriage. You have joined hands, you've exchanged vows, and exchanged rings. So it is my honor and my pleasure, by the powers vested in me in the state of Alabama, to pronounce you husband and wife, and may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present for the first time